Today, a 93-year-old is sharing her secret to raising children. She says it's an old lesson she learned from her parents.
It's another timeless tradition being handed down. News 10's Renee Allen has today's 90 Plus.
Like $1 million. I really, truly do.
Margaret Childress of Lafayette is 93 years old and proud of it.
I got a brother that's 90 years old. Just the two of us alive out of six children.
Margaret is the oldest of the six, but now she's the mother of four.
I got grandchildren and great-grandchildren.
Margaret has a philosophy about raising children.
If you start raising them right, hey, it'll turn out. Look at what they're doing for me.
She says she tried to raise her children according to how she was taught.
I teach each one of them how to cook, sew, wash, and make a living for themselves when they got older.
Margaret was actually born in Chattanooga, Tennessee. She says the family in 1945 moved to Michigan. Margaret worked for the state of Michigan as a dietitian in the correctional facilities prior to retiring.
And from dietary, I went into nursing skills, and I love nursing. And it was enjoyable, but I had to raise my four kids, though. The pay wasn't great, but it was a good experience for me.
Yes, times are different, but the definition of family remains the same. She explains, it's not what you have in life, it's who you have.
We had something, but we didn't have much. But what we had, we made the most of it. We made dolls out of newspapers. And they was kind of funny, but they was cute to us.
Margaret now lives in Lafayette. She's grateful for each of her children and their children, who she says cares for her when she's in need.
But I guess you said, this lady don't know how to talk without tears. No, I don't. Because children don't have to be that nice to you. I've seen grandchildren of other parents wish they had something like that.
Renee Allen, KLFY News 10.